Financial management, and it was presented by the branch manager. And I said this morning that our quarter for success focusing on education, skills, and jobs. So you started in the university, you acquired skills, and then, yes, of course, after you graduate, you need to find jobs. And when you have jobs, you have your own earnings, you need to know how to manage your own earnings. And of course, it's a future, right? And the presenter from the activity plan, he really managed to give everything to the students, especially about when you were born, 18 years old. Of course, you don't have money yet, it becomes so much time. And from 18 years old up to 55, you have money, but you have no time. And then 55 years up, both maybe you have no time, but you have also no strength, and you have this deteriorating. So if that is the case, and then you as a student who joined this forum for success, you learn a lot. That once you get a job, you know how to save money, how to invest your money into a very good investment, and yes, you can achieve your ambition and then succeed in life. So that's the session that I was being a moderator.
At all levels, it does not matter whether you are a graduate doctoral student or even an undergraduate, it's a good habit to have, to be very research driven. It's a quality of a good university graduate. It was a very enjoyable session, Mr. President, and I would like to say thank you to the organizers of this session and to you, Mr. President, for this idea of having this ball. And I think it's something you may will continue in the years to come. So in mind, thank you very much.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.